that gets into spirals of thinking in our brains, and then we start to behave in particular ways, and often that can be with. So Stephen Hayes did a lot of groundbreaking work into something called relational frame theory. And relational frame theory is all about how we use language and cognition to essentially get involved in our thoughts, which then can lead to the creation of networks in our brain, which ultimately can change our behavior. So that, you know, his groundbreaking work really resonates in the 21st century, because we are fed so much information from various different sources, social media, from the 24-hour news agenda, and because, as a general principle, human beings are negatively biased, we're taking information in, we're linking that information together, often in a negative connotation. That gets into spirals of thinking in our brains, and then we start to behave in particular ways. And often that can be with avoidance, it can be with procrastination, it can be with anxiety about the future, the world, you know, these sort of almost esoteric things that we can't actually do anything about, that are, you know, existential, essentially, outside of our control. And essentially what he discovered with his learnings was that there is a better way. There's a far better way that we can actually manage our concerns around the thoughts and the behaviours that we're bringing up, and using certain ACT techniques to cultivate awareness of when we're getting caught up in thinking allows us to take some action, using again certain other ACT techniques to reorientate ourselves to what's important in our lives.